if I get another red robot, I'm gonna run a lot. But I think this last one, it's like 38, 40 degrees. Super hot on the back. Come on, change, change, change. I'm roasting here, not a chicken. Thank you. Good day, guys, and hopefully you're having a super awesome day. I'm on my way to the STIEK YT RALLY. As you can see, I'm fully loaded here in the front and at the back. I'm actually annoyed at myself because I didn't take a leave day and travel super early in the morning because 38 degrees is not funny. As always, I've got no idea what I'm doing, but all I know is I'm going to the STIEK YT RALLY. It's just over 100 kilometers for me to travel. As long as I'm moving, I'm fine. This is really the joys of owning a motorcycle. Traffic. What traffic? I don't see any traffic. I literally don't see any traffic. I don't know what you're talking about. You must look for those people that's changing lanes without using indicator and all of those things. It's like a sixth sense. What the hell are you doing, dude? What the hell are you doing? My words weren't even called. Damn, I'm getting hot again.
It's a load of sports up ahead.
Hopefully you guys can see the view. Very beautiful. The traffic is just super hectic, but at least some people's making way. I think this is a Hotuk pass, I think. Long sweeping bends, but you must be careful because you can get caught out. I'm not one much for corners, but yeah, other people will enjoy it. Hermanus Kleinmond, turn off up ahead. Kleinmond is our turn off. We must take this one. A bit further down there is another turn off that you can take. That next turn off would have come out here. So it's like a shortcut, 18 kilometers to go. And I'm safely in Kleinmond. What a relief to all this hot weather. Oh, the weather is amazing here. I'm on my way to the campground. Oh, this piece of road brings back memories. My VTR got stuck. We had to push it all the way from far away. Palmiet Caravan Park, here we come. In the far distance you can see the sea.
STIEK YT RALLY 2024. We have arrived. So it's just now to fill in the forms and stuff and find the club. Right, I think we're in the same camping spot as far as I know. So let's check it out. A lot of people here already. A lot of people. I think we are down here. We did miss the mash ride, but it's fine because I held it very early. Still decided to go to town just to quickly top up the tank because then I don't have to do it tomorrow morning.
Didn't film much yesterday because your boy did party a bit, but I'll see what I can film during the day and during the course of the night. At 6 o'clock we had a huge thunderstorm. It felt like the strikes was like in super uber duper close by.
This is where all the vendors are. Food stalls, as you see people camping. As you can see, the campsite is like a packed. that's kind of like a walk around. So now it's going to be time for some lagoon games. Let's see what's going on. That's just a few random clips of the games. Hope you guys enjoy. After the lagoon games, there was a concourse where the people can show off their bikes. I'm gonna show those bikes and also some other random bikes on the side.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all.
After that,
at
the main thing, there was also some drinking games played. I'm just gonna post this random clip because I didn't really film there. But up next is also going to be a few random clips of bikes doing burnouts and revving and so on.
Come on.
everybody's backing up.
Normally when the sun wakes you up, you start backing. Like a nice and cool, I think it's going to be a scorcher again. So I also don't want to be too late on the road. Bike's filled up, so I don't think I'm going to do another stop. After the mini games, a lot of people went their own way on the campsite. 7 o'clock was the prize giving, lucky draw. Your boy didn't win anything, but okay, yeah, I got a t-shirt. So maybe it counts as winning something. Overall, the STIEK YT 2024 rally was a huge success. The turnout was a bit lower, I think, than last year. Maybe somebody can correct me. One thing that I'm a little bit disappointed in the rally, it's not the rally itself, but it's the people. There's somebody that's got itchy fingers. Stuff like that doesn't normally happen at the rally, but it is what it is, and what a huge disappointment. But nonetheless, guys, if you stick till the end of the video, give it a thumbs up, maybe a subscribe, and thank you for watching. Thank you.